A 17-year-old is being charged as an adult in connection to a shot fired at an apartment complex. Edwardsville police were called to the complex on Roosevelt Street back in January for a report of a bullet striking a residence with a woman and children inside. Jovan Goodwin of Hanover Township is facing several charges, including aggravated assault, reckless endangerment, prohibited firearm possession, and other related counts.